everyone, August 6th, and I don't have a good news for you. As I was walking yesterday around 7 p.m. my stroller broke and now it's actually impossible to use it, and I was in troubles. I was 80 kilometers from Thunder Bay and around 35 from Nipigon, so basically I was in the middle of nowhere. And you know, I was trying to call everyone from Thunder Bay I knew, and even not from Thunder Bay, even from other parts of Canada, because you know, someone may have friends here or something like that. And right now I'm at the rest area because yesterday some police officer stopped and she gave me a ride basically from the middle of nowhere. I was in a forest, you know, nothing was there, and she just stopped, gave me a ride to this rest area, so at least I have a chance to catch some, you know, like a hitchhiking with all of my gear. And I had a basically great night because I set up my tent right there, so I didn't care about, you know, safety as much as I do when I sleep next to the road. And you know, basically I don't know if I'm gonna show you my stroller, but it's in pieces. Yesterday I was tired, and you know, the problem is with the construction. When you have this hand, the pipe is going right here, and here is basically broken, not from this side, but from, maybe you can see from this side, the entire pipe is broken, and it's impossible basically to push the stroller. That's why that's the biggest problem, and I don't know, maybe I'll have to get a new one or something or whatever, no idea. I'm still here, I need to get a lift to Thunder Bay, and we'll see what to do. Today at the moment the weather is cooperating so far. It's cloudy, like I think 95%, yeah, 99%, almost completely cloudy, no sun. It's not really cold, but it's not hot. It's like good weather basically to walk, because if you walk you feel hot. I hope, you know, I don't want any rain or something, because that will decrease my chance, and I don't know if someone will stop in the rain to give me a ride. But at the moment it's 10:41, I will wait another 19 minutes and I will call Canadian Red Cross, and because I know Dean from Saskatchewan told me he's working with Red Cross, he told me it would be good basically to call them if I have troubles, and you know, we'll see if they can help. At the moment, you know, I'll show you the area. There is not much traffic on the highway, almost no cars. The rest area is very nice. I have toilets, you know, some tables under the roof. I'm charging my phone to be. Maybe I'll go to the motel because I need to take a shower, and we'll find a solution what to do with my cars. So I think that will be the last video for today, because you know, if I catch someone, or I don't know, maybe I will record something from the motel, because you know, at the moment I can test how focused and well prepared I am, because I know everything in this area. I know basically where to go, what motel, where am I, and basically everything. And you know, it's another day after a night in a tent, another day of basically of walk, so I'm kind of tired, so everything takes more time, but I can do that. So see you guys, and I hope I will solve this problem very soon.
We got a little channel now about Creative Commons. For all you folks out there who want to give stuff away.